Something to say?
Oh, no.
Yes. Yes, I did. What is wrong with you people?
What? Excuse me. I brought him here as a guest. He's not ready to...
Billy, I'd like to address the group.
It's okay, Billy. You are...
Richard Fish. You probably object to the name Richard because shortened it would be Dick. Do you remember that word? Do any of you remember what it was like to have one? Because from what I'm hearing...
Can I stop you?
No, no. Where does it say women aren't sexual objects? I mean, of course they are. And here's a flash. They like it. That's why they're out there getting their breasts done, their tummies tucked, their faces lifted, so we'll keep looking at them sexually. And of course, men are supposed to be the providers. Women are the ones who get pregnant. They can't work all fat and distended. They stay home with the kids while men bring home money. It's not just God's way. It's the way women want it. I mean, how many ladies do you know who say, honey, after I give birth, I want you to quit your job and stay home with the kids so I can keep going to the office? I mean, are you nuts? What's with all this? Let's all be the same. We're not the same. That's why God made different sexes, so we'd be different. And it's natural for men to enjoy those differences. You're not going to change that with meetings. Ultimately, a man will be ruled by his wants, just like women will be ruled by theirs. And what we want is sex. What they want is money. If God made the penis revocable, he'd be asking for yours back right now, you whipped, whipped things. Problem is, you've already given it away. What you all need to do is go home today and say, honey, give me back my penis. No, try it once with me. Honey, give me back my penis. No, harder. Again, I want my penis.
I want my penis. I want my penis. I want my penis. I want my penis.